This video is only meant to report on the news and give some insight on the situation. Social media is divided after seeing this video of a school principal forcefully combing a learner's hair. The incident took place at a school's gate in Gauteng. In the video, a school principal can be seen violently combing a learner's hair. The video caught the attention of many high-profile politicians, including Dlozi and Panyazeli Sophie, who is the MEC of Education in Gauteng. Dlozi says this is child abuse, black self-hate, and definitely illegal. The woman must be found and put to book. MEC Panyazeli Sophie says this is completely unacceptable and urges the education team to take disciplinary actions against the teacher involved. This left many people with divided opinions, with many saying the teacher is right for enforcing school code of conduct and that blackness is not keeping dirty hair, but blackness is clean and adorable. Well, for me, this incident takes me back in 2006 when I was doing grade 3. A friend of mine used to keep dirty hair that had lice on it. My teacher used to beat her up for not washing her hair until she got tired of doing the same thing every day. One day she brought scissors to school and asked three boys from our class to cut her hair, and the problem was solved. And her parents never said anything to the teacher nor the school principal. After getting her hair cut at school, my friend never kept dirty hair the entire time we're at primary school. Back to today's situation, it is very hard in these days to tell what is wrong and what is acceptable when it comes to disciplinary at school. Parents tend to be very protective and call for children and human rights even if their kids are wrong in the situation. That is it from now, guys. You can go on, leave your comments down below and subscribe to my channel.